Dad. It's Marissa here. We're back. And so, these are a lot of my season 3 Shopkin, but they're soft. Okay. So, at the end, I'm going to say a surprise. We'll show a surprise. This one. And this is, I have this one. And after, the surprise. Name. Mixie Maxie. I have a little stuffy like this. This stuffy's name Junior, but then I have another stuffy name. No. I have a friend named Max. Michael. Okay, no. And I have a pair of this one. And the other one that goes with it is this one. Okay, and here comes ultra rare. Chocolate frosted. I call her Carrie Carrot. Banana bread, that's what I call her. And then I have a duplicate. And I'll give away my duplicates of season 3, season 2, and season 1. So this is a duplicate, and I am going to give it to maybe Cookie Worthy or something like that. Cookie Worthy. I have two of these, and Cookie Worthy, if you have one, then I guess they'll find somebody else. I might give it to Mommy Gracie or another show that I watch. I have the fan. So, okay, so I have the list. Don't put up the list, don't know. So, let's see. What are these guys' names? Let's see, they are in the shoe department. And the shoe department is getting confused because they're not the same as season 2. Okay, the shoe department, I have Sneaky Snug, Sneaky Sally, Sneaky Sally, this is Sneaky Sally, Mona Mark, I think, Mona Mark, pretty bad reading. Tell me what her name is. What her name is. I have no idea. Mixie Maxie? Okay, now these. Are these in? Okay, Candy Apple. These are named Candy Apple. Now let's look at the carrot. Now, I think have the chocolate one. Okay, I have the, that one I might have, or I have the other one. But I do have that one, I just don't know where it is. The carrot's name is fruit and veg. Okay, here's fruit and veg. Wendy Carrot, I think, and she is a common. Then Fanny Fan. I'm going to call her Fanny Fan, but let's see what her real name is. Blow Annie, she's a common. Banana Bread. Let's find out the banana bread. Is it in here? The banana bread. She is a coming. What? Last but not least. And the last is the best. The best for the last. Let's find out what she is. She would be a sweet. She is rare and she is sneaky or something. I don't know. Tell me her name. Okay, this is the end of the video. But I just want to say, if you don't have any Shopkin, you haven't seen Shopkin online, things, right? Like any of the baggies or things, this is what they look like. It looks blue, but it's actually like turquoisey. The F for Shopkin on the side. And this is what inside looks like. It has an S. And here are what the back looks like. They are really pretty. They're like glittery, they're pink. And inside, like the back, if you can see this way. There's S. So, bye guys. I'll see you in my next video. And, well, I'm not there. Be Shopkin happy and toys. Bye guys. Enjoy school.